Phil, am I adopted?
I don't know.
Because I thought you were my father figure, and now Jack keep telling me be straight with me.
No, you're definitely not adopted. There's no way. Why would you think you're adopted?
Because Jack keeps telling me he's my father, and then he's making me...
Well, Jack just lies.
Really?
Jack just enjoys lying.
But lying's not
and
good,
and making
Phil.
People suffer.
But lying's not good.
It's not good, no. It's lame.
Is this a sick prank?